السلام عليكم. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المخلوقين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، Respected Chairman, Honorable Chief Guest and Judges, Ustaz and my beloved friends, today we gather here in this auspicious occasion of Pratibhotsavam 2015. I would like share some thought on your mind, the selected subject, my ideal leader. May Allah bless me. Ameen. My dear friends, we have aspect an ideal leader in our success life. But who should be the ideal leader? We know Almighty Allah say in the Holy Quran, لَكَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولُ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةُ الْحَسَنَةِ. There is a great role model of model to any of you in the life of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Dear friends, we have a good behavior, a good character was attracted from all of others. We know Sahabat Kiram was asked Aisha radiallahu anhu about the lifestyle of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. She answered, Kana khulqul Quran. It behavior, it character is Holy Quran. My dear friends, great leader, great scholar Imam al-Busiri radiallahu anhu has modified our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Fakkan nabiyina fi khalqi wa fi khuluqi wa lam yudunuhu fi ilmi wa la karami. He is a top level in behavior, a creation. Nobody can reach his level, neither in knowledge nor in generosity. My dear friends, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is really ready to every activities. Sahabatul Kiram were beginning in the Khaybar. They faced a big stone, but they couldn't move the stone. That time Sahabatul Kiram asked the help of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam comes himself, destroy the stone. It is our ideal leader. Then who are the ideal leader? My dear friends, you know our Sultan Ulama is 21st century